was trying to rip the rim right off the backboard. McConnell with the rebound. Harper for three. Got it.
A 9-0 run that Rutgers is on to get the lead back at 26-24. Harper, deep three. Got it.
Harper with the deep three, with Toussaint running out.
Harrow with the right hand, no. Harper pulls down the rebound with one hand.
Great decision by Harrow, though, to attack.
Driving on McConnell, rejected by Amori.
And hands by Mulcahy.
And now on the other end, Harper, open three, book it.
Marcus Wilson, catch and shoot three, not there for the All-Patriot League honoree. And now the All-Big Ten honoree, Harper Jr., the other way. Crossover, drive, fits it in. Again,
I'm going to go get it.
Hub pulls it back out after seeing Omori there. Shot clock at nine, he'll let it fly. No.
Ball took a peek. At the shot clock, he's got 5 seconds here to work with Harper Jr. defending. It's a tough assignment. Wall and Harper Jr. got
Jones scoreless here in the second half, had 11 in the first half, just rises, rebounded in traffic by
a three. Book it. 10 seconds left. Rutgers has a timeout if they want to use it. Harper, remember what he did against Purdue. Can he do it against Indiana? Yes!
An empty possession that time as Hepburn got a look. Harper Jr. for three, and it's a red hot.
You've got to be aggressive. That was a strong play. As if he only has two fouls.
Harper from Mulcahy. Off the shot fake in the hole. Got the.
Opportunity for the Scarlet Knights to stack some buckets. Harper over
for a long time, over 3 decades. Going across the recruiting circles of the East Coast over the years. Harper inside. Nice move up and under.